New at 10, Childersburg police are looking for a missing woman. Take a look at your screen here. 65-year-old Joy Maddox was last seen wearing a black and white pants and a red shirt with brown loafer shoes in the area of 4th Street. Police say Maddox may be living with a condition that could impair her judgment. If you know anything about where she may be, you're asked to call the Childersburg Police Department. In national news,